of your sensory systems, pain is perhaps the most important for your survival and well-being. Because if we don't have a pain system that operates normally, we can't protect ourselves. The sense of pain and somatosensation among our senses was one that was the least understood. And I think our studies really sort of helped to bring a molecular framework to that. The challenge that we set out to solve in the lab was to understand the molecules and signaling pathways that underlie our sense of touch. So that includes things like your ability to sense changes in temperature, hot or cold, pressure, and all manner of things that cause pain, which can be both physical and chemical in nature. Really, sort of what's the genesis of this work is kind of a fascination that I've had, at least with natural products and using natural products, that is things that are made by plants or animals to probe biological function. And in our case, that relates to the use of pungent agents from things like chili peppers and wasabi to understand and identify molecules in our nervous system that play important roles in physiology. I think discovering these two receptors, TRPV1 and TRPM8, which represent the receptor for capsaicin and menthol, or for heat and cold, respectively, and the roles that they play in touch sensation, was a major contribution to this field. Hopefully, one of the big impacts of our work will be to identify new strategies for treating chronic or persistent pain syndromes. We all know that there's a real lack of drugs and approaches to treat chronic pain. That's in part and parcel while we have this opioid epidemic that surrounds us. I think we need some new insights and new ideas for treating pain pharmacologically and other ways, and I think our work will contribute to that.